the Municipal de Ipurua Stadium. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith on the television gantry. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. This should be a special game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
It's what we all want to see. The referee's playing advantage. He's done it well here. Chance to put it in the box from here. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. Salah. Okay. Could go in front here. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Anfield coming alive now, trying to get their players going.
Lee. Yoda. In behind the defenders. A real opening for him. Brilliant goal!
I'm sure the manager will be delighted with this. Fantastic teamwork, lovely ball through.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Out into the wide areas now. Well, that'll be a throw. Liu, here's Lee. It's gone out for a throw. Yes, it's another throw here. Well, that stopped him in his tracks because he's given offside.
There was plenty of space in behind to run into as well.
It's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. And that will be a free kick. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. He's got the technique to deal with the press. Throw in to come. Oh, time to get the cross now. Excellent challenge. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Wreck and shoots! Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Slipping it through. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. Okay. Rainey. Can't get past him. Such a good defender.
Just some incredible goalkeeping back there, Martin, wasn't it? To keep his team in the lead.
Loses possession. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Can finish it off. Well, he scored. There's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. Sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Restarting at 2-0. Intercepted here. Taking on the opposition. A real opening for him. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Still a chance gets in there off the goalkeeper. It's a very good clearance, and it was needed.
Well, you can see here, with those chances created, it's just a question of how many they're going to get. Really impressive performance by this team today.
Okay. Let's fly! It's a top effort, really, but it's just too high.
Maybe next time that kind of effort will be on target.
Yoda. Weren't quite sure, the attacking team, where they were going with that, but the tackler was sure and came up strongly to win the ball back. Yoda. Stolen the ball in the attacking third too. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
That's cut out. He's won it back easily. And they're still going backwards. All the way to the goalkeeper. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Promising forward play from them again. And they get it away. Using his physical power to protect the ball. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Sloppy work, really. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. And he's dispossessed. Well, that's half-time. And 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark.
And it is the kickoff here for the second half.
Janssen, guiding the pass through. Flag's gone up, Alan.
Yeah, and I think it's a good call from the assistant.
And this is going to be a throw.
Janssen, Rainey, Yoda, threading it through, Yoda! Goal kick to come.
Now, I think we've seen it, the visitors controlling possession. And
great ball. Must be a goal. Truly outstanding save.
No wonder he's getting a standing ovation for that.
Salah.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. And he wants to run it. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. We knew about the pace, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal.
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
And we restart the game 2-1. Threading it through. Pretty late, the challenge.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
Rainey. They're coming in at the back post, his teammates. Well, he scored to stretch their lead. Double their advantage. A goal of top class, really, here.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Need to be more forward-thinking in their passing. Go for the difficult pass, they're playing too many easy balls. Good anticipation by the defender. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner. Corner played into the middle. It got in the way. Cleared away by the defender. That's the way to win the ball back. Pass threaded through. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Oh, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second. And the hat-trick is definitely on for him. So off they go again. Trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. Test of his control now. Okay. He's angry with the assistant, but I must say these officials are very good indeed, and I think they probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little bit early, not by much, but he was off.
Important touch from the defender there. Gone towards the first post here. That is a good punch by the goalkeeper. Giving it away under no pressure at all. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Rainey. Should be. Has to score. It's another one for them. They go further in front. And they are poor value for this position. Well, we're underway again. And you just wonder how many more they can get today. Still 20 minutes to go. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. He's pointed for the free kick. Cross has come to nothing. Goes for goal. Goalkeeper. Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call. Well, look at him, Martin. I've seen him do some serious damage from this kind of distance.
Not gone for goal, gone short. Shots on here. Now that's a great block. Well, the home team has been outplayed and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Oh, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Weren't quite sure, the attacking team, where they were going with that. But the tackler was sure and came up strongly to win the ball back.
Yoda. He's made the interception. Terrific tackle.
It's not often the Liverpool fans turn against their own players, but there's been a bit of that out there today.
Being closed down now. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Keeper's ball.
Well, the message has gone to the defenders of the away team here to get further up the pitch, play offside, play a high line.
Yeah, they're taking a chance, maybe because there's not too many pacey strikers against them.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Liu. Yoda. That will be a goal kick. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. It can... Oh, it's in there! Hat-trick! Goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Janssen.
Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Salah to score! Two for him today, and his team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net. Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory.
And the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle.